What is going on, everybody? It is your boy Landshark Rosa, and we are back playing some more Bioshock Infinite. We last left off. We are at, we're on our way to the Comstock house. We got Undertow. I mean, I know I didn't, you know, actually grab the Vigor itself. Sad day. Sad day. We went broke. And now.
Ready.
That's a big lot. And now, as you can see, we're going back to the house. Alright, are you fucking kidding? Whoa.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, hold up. Hold up.
Booker, get up. Booker.
Okay. Okay. Okay, this is how we start an episode. This is how we start an episode. Bad.
Do it now.
On it.
What are you doing?
Shut the fuck up. Oh, what do I need? I mean, I really don't have anything. Okay, here we go.
You'll pray for them!
Hit? Damage boost. None of these weapons. They're all in. I'm not thinking about that fucking credit card.
Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before?
Yeah.
Can we get this open?
This won't take long at all.
Yo, don't make me quickscope on. Oh, hold up. Oh, it doesn't work. Anyways, there's gear here. That's not bad. Killing with Devil's Kick, Shock Jockey, or Bucking Bronco causes effects to chain nearby enemies. Oh, but not as good as Brief Immunity. That's how you win battles. So, man. Dude, I'm telling you, this gear? Yo, you can't beat this gear, bro. Box, bro.
Brother, what Comstock failed to understand is that our contraption is a window not into prophecy, but probability. But his money means the Lutece Field could become the Lutece Tear, a window between worlds. A window through which you and I might finally be together.
Oh, no.
Now is the time!
Shooting up the place and took my girl. Got her locked up in the salty oyster, his hidden closet. He keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it. But
looks like we're going back to the salty oyster. I just might
take your time. I'm fine down here.
fiery. Ooh, but that's a lot of dinero. Jesus. Alright, let's see. I'll get the damage boost. I will get the recoil decrease and fire rate boost. I think we might be
found some money.
Oh, where are you, baby? Hey, where you at, baby?
Okay.
All right.
Thanks.
Let's go. I mean, we ain't in business yet, but now we gotta go back to the salty oyster, the salty spittoon, basically, is what you're saying. Where is the salty
oyster? Flat cannon, Booker! That's all I have!
Come on, man! Come on, bro! I literally just got here.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
I'll see what I can do.
Boys, I just might have enough for them.
All yours.
Not bad. I need to go.
The Lutèce field entangled my quantum atom with waves of light, allowing for safe measurement. Sound familiar, brother? That's because you were measuring precisely the same atom from a neighboring world. We used the universe as a telegraph. Switching the field on or off became dots and dashes. Dreadfully slow. But now you and I could whisper through the wall.
Fire rate boost, baby. Yo, this thing's about to be hit. Alright, y'all. Let's go. You set the button underneath the register. Salty. Here we go.
Booker, there must be a button under the register.
There it is. Return to sender. I knew it was here.
Really? We just risked our lives for a bit of titillation?
I think I knew her. Worked at a bar on Houston Street.
I bet you did.
But your body rejects the cognitive dissonance through confusion and hemorrhage. But we are together, and I will mend you. For what separates us now but a single chromosome?
Alright. So, that being said, salt? Nah, I need more health. And just the last vigor. The last vigor. So boys, that is it. We got all of them.
Brothers!
Come on out, baby. You know what? I think I'm gonna use the sniper. Like, yo, that was crazy. Alright, so now, is this shotgun golden? It is. Is it? Wait, hold on. I gotta see it in the light. Because it doesn't look golden, but it might be.
You hold on to this.
You know I need that baby.
Thanks.
Alright. I thought someone wanted smoke. Oh.
These lock when we pass through. We won't be able to return.
Go. All right. Hey. Can I borrow that?
This.
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lock picking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Listen, Chief, I don't got hot Cheetos for you, Chief. Come on, man. Listen. Not today. It was like $5 a bag. I couldn't afford it. That shit way too expensive.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you
promise me.
I will stop him.
That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that.
Elizabeth! Right. So that's what did you tell her about? Okay. Alright, we're gonna leave the area, y'all. Let's see. Downtown Emporia. Maybe the girl Thorpe putting down Fitzroy would end it. But there's more where she came from. Unfortunately, there's more where she came from. Dude! I literally just came back, Chief! Okay.
Locks are tearing this place apart.
Yup. Yup, I remember this. I don't want to do this. Listen, bro. Oh, yeah. Hello. Alright. So now, we are down. What do we do? Okay. Yup. you know better. Come on, man. Yo, attach! Attach! Why are you attaching, you fucking... Yo, I lost mad money because of that... Oh, my God. Fucking hate me. Get the fuck out of here, man. Oh my, this shit is... And I literally just got here. Ghost pose. Ghost posse. Killing with a vigor trap has a 50%. No. Yo, all these gear is so good. Okay. That is all the time I have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please give me a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button so you can be the first to watch Landshark Rules videos. And with that being said, I'll catch y'all in the next video.